September 24th, Island of Borneo, Malaysian state of Sabah, city of Kota Kinabalu. 12 of Asia's top rugby teams in town for the Borneo Sevens, and the crowds are loving it. Group A decider between Korea and China. Korea coming off a Sevens championship victory in Shanghai last month, but China struck first through Wang Chongyi and jumped out to a 5-0 lead. China kept its foot on the gas, scoring again through Liu Peng, and went on to win the match in convincing fashion, 36-7, to finish top of the group. In Group B, the top seeds also met in the decider, and it was Malaysia who scored first in the second half to cut into Hong Kong's lead. Mohamed Nazrin doing the honors and making the score 14-5. Last month's Shanghai finalists squashed any attempt at comeback, however. Captain Rowan Vardy answered a minute later to restore Hong Kong's lead to 21-5. Tom McQueen followed another minute later with Hong Kong's fourth of five converted tries, and they won it going away 35-5. In Group C, Kazakhstan disappointed in their first two matches with losses to UAE and the Philippines. But they jumped out quickly to a 5-0 lead against Japan with a try from Zhu Vadim. Japan quickly restored order with a try from Sho Takanaka, and the conversion made it 7-5 to Japan. Shohei Toyoshima followed 2 minutes later, and Japan won comfortably 33-5 to top the group and earn a favorable quarterfinal draw. With Kazakhstan going winless in the group, both UAE and the Philippines entered their matchup with 1-1 records, meaning that the winner was guaranteed a place in the quarters. The Philippines built on their 17-7 halftime lead with a try 3 minutes into the second half to take control. UAE fought back and scored 1 minute from full time, but they would get no closer, and the Philippines scored a fairly convincing 22-14 victory. So the quarterfinals shape up like this. China and Hong Kong look set to advance, while the Philippines-Malaysia and Japan-Korea matchups should be electric. Be sure and join us tomorrow.